Interesting. And would you agree that the primary way we would evaluate either the success or failure of the date would be based on the biochemical reaction during the goodnight kiss?
Heart rate, pheromones, etc., yes.
Well, why don't we just stipulate that the date goes well and move to the key variable?
You mean kiss you now?
Yes.
Can you define the parameters of the kiss?
Closed mouth, but romantic. Mint?
Thank you.